Okay, we have our art on one layer, we have our through cut on another layer. We are adding a new layer, we're going to call it regmark. And we are going to change our fill to 100% black. We are going to add a 1/4 inch dot in the top left corner of the artboard. And then we're going to repeat it and add one in the bottom left corner. And another one in the bottom right corner. And then another one in the top right corner. And they all are going to be 1/4 inch circles with a black fill. In the top right corner, we are going to add another dot. The easiest is to copy the top right dot, and we're going to move it 2 inches to the left. So for ease of use, we are aligning the reg marks to the edges of the artboard. Then, after that is done, we are going to go back to our artboards setup, and then we're going to enlarge our artboards by 1/2 inch on the width and the height. Then we'll save the document. Now we're going to make a PDF file for print. We're going to turn off our through-cut layer, go to our print folder, save as a PDF. Apply our PDF preset. After the print file is saved, we are going to turn back on our cut die line. Then we will delete our artwork layer. The only thing the cut file needs is the regmark layer and the die line layer of whatever we're cutting. It doesn't need any artwork. Then we're going to go to File and Save As. And we're going to put that PDF cut file into the cut folder. Change our preset to Illustrator default. Now we have our working Illustrator file. We have our print file in our print folder, and then we have our cut file in our cut folder. So everything is neatly organized, and all the operators can find what they need in each of their respective folders.